Hey guys, this is Divya and I'm back with another episode of Personalities. Today presenting Sonal Maan Singh. So if you remember, there was a personality called Rukmini Devi Arundel which I presented, and she was also a dancer, and this personality Sonal Maan Singh is also a dancer. So before I begin, I would like to request you to subscribe Vaishya's channel if you haven't yet. Also subscribe Vaish Courses, and there are many video series coming, so press the bell notification so that you never miss an update, and also watch the foundational videos made by Vaish sir, which are also available in Hindi, and you start your UPSC preparation. And if you face any difficulty in your UPSC preparation, you can contact Vaish sir. So let's begin. So introduction. She is an Sonal Maan Singh. She is an Indian classical dancer, right? And Guru Bharatanatyam and Odissi dancing style is her style. She has been nominated by the President of India to become a member of Parliament in Rajya Sabha. As you know, there are in the comment section, tell me how many nominated members are there in Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha. Okay, now her early life and background. So Sonal Maan Singh was born in Mumbai, and she is the second daughter of the among the three children of Arvind and Purnima Pakwasa, and they were noted social worker from Gujarat and Padma Bhushan winner in 2004. Her grandfather was Mangal Das Pakwasa. He was a freedom fighter and one of the first five governors of India. She started learning Manipuri dance at the age of 4 along with her elder sister from a teacher in Nagpur. Then at age 7, she started learning Bharatanatyam from various gurus belonging to the Pandanallur school, including Kumar Jaikar in Mumbai. She has Praveen and Kovid degrees in Sanskrit from Bharati Vidya Bhavan and BA Honours degree in German literature from Elphinstone College in Bombay. Though her real training in dance started when at age of 18, despite her family's opposition, she went to Bangalore to learn Bharatanatyam from Professor U.S. Krishna Rao and Chandrabhag Devi at the age of 18. Abhinay from Mailapur Gauri Ammal, and later she started learning Odissi from Guru Kelu Charan Mohapatra in 1965. Sonal Maan Singh was married to former Indian diplomat Lalit Maan Singh. The couple decided to divorce later. Her father-in-law Mayadhar Maan Singh introduced her to Kelu Charan Mohapatra, where she started learning Odissi. Now her career. So Sonal Maan Singh, her dancing career started in 1962 after arranged ceremony in Mumbai, and in 1977 she founded Center for Indian Classical Dances CICD in New Delhi. Over the years, dance has taken her all over the world and brought her many awards, including the Padma Bhushan in 1992, Sangeet Natak Academy award in 1987, and Padma Vibhushan, India's the second highest civilian award, in 2003, making her the second women dancer in India to receive such an honor after Bala Saraswati. This was followed by Kalidas Samman of Madhya Pradesh government in 2006, and on 21st April 2007, she was conferred with Doctor of Science honors degree by G.B. Pant University, which is in Uttarakhand at Patna Nagar, and Doctor of Literature by Sambalpur University, which is in Odisha. To mark the completion of her 40 years in dancing, in 2002, noted film director Prakash Jha made a documentary on her titled Sonal, which also won National Film Award for Best Non-Feature Film of the Year. In 2018, she was honored with Sangeet Natak Academy Fellowship, also known as Academy Ratna, for her contribution in the field of performing arts. So with this, I wind up this episode. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll meet in the next one. Thank you so much.